help the Chults.
Francis Morello.
There's a key. Jesus! Easy boy.
Thank you. Let's get that light on.
At 0600 hours, I, Officer Frank Hooper, discovered that one or multiple individuals had gained unauthorized access to the evidence room at 1612 West State Street. Among the missing items were assets recovered from the apartment of former FBI agent Hector Munday, including books, clothes, notes, surgical tools, and dental equipment. We are currently running with the theory that this was the direct result of souvenir hunters looking for a piece of memorabilia from the case. End of report.
Hector Waylon Munday.
Mr. Dumas, I'll get them to you. This weekend.
I can't believe it.
I'm certainly grateful to you, Mr. Duman. I want my team that we did. I'll get them this weekend. Let's do it.
Oh, it's a fake. This is a clever edit. That's not how Charlie speaks. Looks like there may be another boat on the island. Son of a bitch! Give me a dog any day. Thank you. no way. Tampering with this seal is a federal offense.
Ow! Up here! Gate! Hey!
Oh. There you are. I wasn't expecting. Are you early for a change? You're a selfish monster. Always have been.
Hey. Hey! Who are you?
Always right to your favorite page. Predictable little shit. I know you.
Mark? Please tell me you can hear me. What? Mark? Can you hear me?
No. Let me out! Let me out of here, you son of a bitch!
Kate?
What did you do to her? Kate!
My name is Joseph Morello.
What is this?
I'm a true crime author. If you're hearing this, then yesterday we met and I led you to believe I was Grantham Dumet. I had no choice in the matter. I was asked to do this by the actual Dumet. And now, he needs you to do the same thing and make a call. The number is on speed dial. Whoever answers, you need to tell them that you are Dumet. There's a script in front of you. Use it. Then get them to the island.
Wait. What?
Mark.
Just like do something. I did to you. Ferry them over. Get them into the house. I'm sorry. I didn't want to do this, but it was the only way he'd give me back my daughter. I had to get her back. I'm so sorry. Just make the call. Or don't. Maybe you're stronger than I am. But whoever he has that you care about, they don't have much time.
It's just us.
What?
We're the only ones who made it. Everyone else is dead, Mark.
You goddamn psycho! Just let us go! We won't say shit!
Don't do it. Mark, do not.
Kate.
We don't know who these people are, but he's going to kill them, and we can save them. Let me die. Just... It's okay.
All right, I'll do it. Can do it. Just let it go.
Mark, what are you doing?
I'm sorry. Kate, I can't lose you. Hi. To whom am I speaking?
June Collins. Who is this?
Mrs. Collins, my name is Grantham Dumet. I'm not trying to sell you anything, but I have an invitation for you.
Thank you.
I had to do it. If I didn't deliver those people,
he was going to kill you.
So whatever happens to them, that's on both of us.
I couldn't.
I didn't want to believe it at first, but I looked him up.
Well, you did good, babe. Place is a little creepy, but hey, who else gets a free island vacation?
It's not creepy, it's authentic. Mr. Dumet wants us to have a true period experience.
I just hope it's safe. Who knows what's in all these dark corners?
Here. All good things must come to an end, but how good was the end for our crew? Unfortunately, you lost a few of them. So, rest in peace. Charlie, I'm afraid it looks like Series 2 isn't going to be commissioned after all. Erin, the new girl surprised everyone with her courage, but now she's gone. To the great audio suite in the sky. And Jamie, the plug's been pulled and the lights are out. I don't think rewiring the fuse is going to help this time around. What about those who survived? Has the experience changed them? Kate had a secret. She was traumatized by something that happened a long time ago. But she faced the thing she was most afraid of in the whole world and survived. And Mark had to stop waiting for people to tell him what to do. He had to make his own way in the world. I'll tackle the paperwork in the morning. Can you find your own way out? It was, as always, enlightening. I have no doubt we'll meet again in the future. Farewell.
What was that? What's happening?
I don't know.
No. No. No, 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 no. What's happening?
We're going the wrong way.
Mark, look!
Cold. to drop the flesh from on your frame. The earth and worm both have their claim. I said, oh, death. Won't you spare me over to another Eve? I said, oh, oh, death. Oh, oh, death. Won't you spare me over to another Eve? Now, death, now, death. If this is true, please give me time to reason with you. From time to time you heard and saw, so I'll close your eyes and I'll lock your jaw. I'll lock your jaw so you can't talk. I'll fix your feet so you can't walk. And I'll dim your eyes so you can't see. This very hour, now come with me. I said, oh, death, oh, oh, death, won't you spare me over to another Eve? I said, oh, oh, death, oh, oh, death, won't you spare me over to another Eve? Now, death, now, death, please give me time to fix my heart and change my mind. Your heart is fixed, your mind is brought. I'll have your shackles to drag you down. Too late to all farewell. My tongue is fixed, I'm summoned to hell. As long as God in heaven shall dwell, my poor soul shall burn in hell. I said, oh, death, oh, death, won't you spare me over to another Eve? I said, oh, death, oh, death, won't you spare me over to another
Stafford, the forward reconnaissance vessel Cassiopeia. After successfully rendezvousing with a Charybdis marker, we have detached the booster ring and spurts a high as we make our final approach to Tau City F. The ship has suffered a hull impact, but damage is minimal, and our technicians are restoring full functionality.
This is Thomas Carter. Something's wrong with Sims. She's trying to kill me. I think...
Our next transmission will be broadcast from orbit around humanity's future home.